couple of the Mountain County Public School Districts are changing their schedules today. Avery County and Watauga County are both on a two-hour delay. It's because of snow and freezing overnight temperatures. School officials say they will update parents if conditions worsen later this morning. Avery County will give an update in about an hour at 6:30, and Watauga will have an update closer to 8 a.m.